Today we are going to study about the calculation and science which belongs to for the second year election grade. And that one we are taking chapter law of analysis. In this chapter first we have to see the square power as well as the square root. First we have to look for the square. Square is nothing but, you know that, the number which will be multiplying to the same number twice, that is nothing but called as a square. For example, you can take 6 into 6, how much become 36. So this is nothing but we are calling this one as a square. It's nothing but very simple. The number which will be multiplying to the same number twice, that is nothing but called as a square. Next we have to move for the power. It's nothing but the product of the number which will be multiplying same. But here what happens? The number which will be multiplying twice or thrice to the same number. For example, 5 power raised to 2 is nothing but 5 to 5, that is nothing but become as 25. So this is how that power will be expanding or explaining. So many examples will be coming for the power. And the last one, the square root. Square root means everyone know that it will be dividing first of all a number. The number will be dividing in such a fashion that the divided number which will be coming, that will be equal to the divided portion. For example, 25 is the root number. For root number 25, the root how much become? Only 5. Because the 5 into 5 become 25. It shows very simple that the 25 root is equal to only 5. So this is how we are explaining the root numbers. And these three are very important for the present section of the present law of indices. First of all, we have learned about the square, next is the power, and next is the number called as the square root. Three very important things. And next we have to move for the formula of square and square roots. So very important, and it will be applicable for the exam purpose, because the same questions will be coming for the exam sections. So first we have to move for the first one. Here is what the power raised to a is equal to x. The root. Here when we are expanding, the a is equal to power, a is equal to original number, and x is obtained number. How it will be distributed? N power raised to root a is equal to x. And next we have to move for the root a. The root a will be how we are expanding is equal to a power raised to 1 divided by 2. How we are explaining? Root a is equal to a power raised to 1 divided by 2. Third one, n power raised to root a is equal to, sorry, into n root b is equal to n root ab. That means what? We have to take these two as a common. And the a to b become completely at the end. So how we can easily explain to these two and mixing again the same. Yeah, for any other, no? Puts the real, that time it will be coming like this. L root a b. And the fourth one we have to move. And here what happens? N root a raised to m. And this will be explaining or simplifying how means is equal to a power raised to m divided by n. A power raised to m divided by n. How this will be explaining means You can take first you have to write the A. And next you see here, the M remains same, power is 2 for A. And after that, divided by M is nothing but the power raised to, that is nothing but N will be taking below for the M. In this manner, what we can easily write the A power is to M divided by M. And next for the fifth one. For the fifth one, B into N root A power is to B into M. This will be explained it again, simplifying how means is equal to A power S to M, B into M divided by B into N. Here what they have done again, the previously we have explained it already. The A they have written first of all, and after the power S to BM is common, and divided by what they have done again, the BN they have taken below of the BM. In this manner, we are already writing the same. Next, we are again the sixth one. Sixth one is also same like the before. Here they have written N root A raised to N. Here you can observe it here. So, quickly you can see here the 2N will be common here. And how can we write this one like this here? Is equal to A power is to N divided by N. So then here we can see the 2N are common. You can easily remove the both. Then what left? Only the A. So this is exactly what we are written on the board. And you can very simply can understand. Concentrating more, you can understand it. The seventh one we are doing. In seventh one what they have done? You can see easily observe two roots are coming here. Two roots. How means root M root N root A. Very simple is two roots they are using. And when you are writing or simplifying this one the same, you can easily make only one change here, like the previous one. First you should write the inside root. How means N root again M root A. This is the only the inside root will be going out and the outside will be again coming back to the in. So this is the only one change you are doing. And next the eighth one. Eighth one is how means N root A is equal to A power is to 1 divided by N. Simply you can easily write as a the first one you have written. The next is we have to move for the ninth one. In the ninth one already we have written here P A raised to N plus Q A raised to N is equal to. Now how can we write here? Just observe this one. A into N again in bracket P plus Q bracket close. What they have done here very simple is they have taken as a common down common code over here. They have left P and Q. They have taken only A raised to N, A raised to N. These two are very common and they have written as a raised to N. And in bracket they have taken P as well as the Q separate. So this is about the next we have to move for the 10th one. In 10th also they have given same. You observe here P into A raised to N minus Q into A raised to N is equal to again A raised to N in bracket P minus Q bracket close. When you observe very slightly you can observe here the 9th as well as the 10th both are common, only the sign has been changed. Here change that only we have changed the sign. The 9th one we already having the plus sign, in the 10th we have taken as a minus and everything remains same. And next the 11th one. 11th one you just hear here taking a point x into n root a plus y into n root a. This is the question is equal to how they have simplified is nothing but see here n root a, and in bracket they have written x plus y. When you are observing this, the 11th one, they have taken what here? They have taken the root n root a. They have taken as a common. In this 11th, we can get both here. N root a again n root a. First, you have to write both the common, and after that, writing in a bracket x plus y. So this is the 11th one, and the last one is the 12th one, and here they have written x into n root a minus y into n root a is equal to, again we have explained as in the previous one, again they have taken as the n root a common, and they have written n root a in bracket x minus y, or you can write the in spite of x y you can write a minus y. Can small change, make a change here, a minus y, and everything remains same. So this is about the law of inertia chapter, and here we have written all the 12 formula which belongs to the law of inertia, formula for the square as well as the square root is someone put to the marutam. And again closing this class, we have to move for the inner mean, we have again repeating the same square power as well as the square root. Simply we are just repeating it. Square is nothing but the number which will be multiplied twice for the same. For example, 6 into 6, that's 36, is nothing but the 6 is nothing but the square which will be multiplying to the same number. And next, the power is nothing but the number which will be multiplied twice or thrice, because the power raised to is nothing but, for example, when you are explaining 2 raised to 3, that means what, the 2 will be multiplying thrice, not twice. So this is nothing but called as a power. And the third one, square root. Square root is nothing but the number which will be dividing in such a fashion that the divided portion, the number will be exactly equal. How means 25 is the root? How much is the root value for the 25? That is nothing but 5. Just other than the root 25 value will only become 5. That it shows that 25 will be dividing by the 5. 25 divided by 5 is nothing but 5 on the 5 5s are. It's very simple that the 5 comes as a square root of the 25 number. So this is why we have written it, because it's very common as well as the important 3 things. And it belongs to these important formulas. And today I hope you understood all these things.